Oh, wow! With just some seaweed, stale blueberries, and tomatoes, Master Bread has managed to win once again!